The beginning of the 2011 legislative session, eight reform driven amendments proposed, including one that would require a roll call vote on any order to raise taxes, one that would require a 24-hour period between the time the bill comes out of committee and to the start of the session, in order for everyone an opportunity to read the bill. One that would require committee votes to be recorded online. For what reason besides article, maybe you choose to vote down these nonpartisan common sense initiatives?
The reason is simple. It's just political victory. What they do is when the minority party doesn't get its way, and we're doing great things like pension reform, municipal health care, health care reform. What they do is they throw out all these amendments, all these questions. They have no chance to pass it. They don't get debated. And it's called spot. They spot the Democrats. They want us to vote against their amendment, knowing that it has no chance to pass it. You've got to remember, there's only 32 Republicans. There's no Republican that can get anything passed in the legislature. Zero. So they do this to us on a continual basis so that they can give ammunition to my opponent and we try to make me look bad. If it was a real issue, if there's real support for this, then we would have a serious debate. They sound like they're pretty good ideas, but when you throw them on the floor 15 minutes before quarter of 12 to midnight, and you're squatting, vote against it. That's the way it is. Just a little bit of crossfire. It's one side trying to get the other.
Well, I'm glad you're perpetuating the nonpartisan attitude over there. I mean, quite frankly, these are just common sense initiatives. You would think that you would actually vote for these things. It would give you more time to read bills so you don't have to rush through it. I mean, these are just things that we need